Welcome to Monday Night Raw. I am a visionary. I am a revolutionary. I am Seth. Ruth and Hershey. I am on the hunt for a monster. And make no mistake about it, Bronson Reed is a monster. But so am I. That's a side of me that I put to bed a long time ago. I forgot about that side of me. But Bronson Reed, he's woken something up in my soul. Bronson Reed has reminded me of what I'm capable of. And I gotta be honest with you, Hershey, I kinda like it. I kind of like it. And this Saturday, crown jewel.
Seth.
Bronson.
Seth freaking Rollins. Seth freaking Rollins. Look, I promised Adam Pearce that we would not have a repeat of last week. That I would not go into that arena and cause chaos. But Seth, if you want to hunt a monster, then I'm right here in the parking lot!
Seth's thinking about it, Wade.
I smell a trap. I don't think this is
wise.
Don't
move, big man!
Oh, no.
Here he comes! Seth freaking Rollins takes the invitation.
You don't hunt monsters, they hunt you, Seth Rollins.
Remember what happened out in the parking lot a few months ago with Braun Strowman and Bronson Reed.
This is not the wheelhouse of Seth freaking Rollins.
You already have the match.
This is what Adam Pearce was trying to avoid.
But here we go.
Out in the parking lot, right near our operations and production trucks. And thankfully, security is going to break him up.
No,
oh, right to the bike rack.
You've been around long enough to know that wasn't going to happen.
Reed with Rollins up on the crates now. Oh, big boot to the head.
Well, already, Seth Rollins scrambling.
Oh, the tractor trailer door to his face, Wade.
Bouncing off that massive cranium of Bronson Reed.
Oh, a mega stomp! He just made him a hood ornament! Bronson Reed just went hood ornament off the stomp!
Well, the
truth, the world has forgotten what I'm capable of. That's a reminder. That's a reminder. That's just a little taste. Because...
He is rising up after the stomp and fighting off security?
What the hell did they build Bronson Reed out of? He ain't human!
This is outrageous. He took the stomp right on the car hood and now a crate to the dome as they are brawling out in the parking lot.
Bronson Reed somehow still on his feet and still fighting back. Wake up, Seth!
Garbage can thrown right at Seth, and now they're in the technical truck, the production and operations truck out there as part of our support staff, fighting in the truck.
Yeah, twisted steel everywhere you look, and Bronson Reed wants to use all of it to his advantage.
Oh, my! Death Valley driver through the tables outside!
Get in medical!
Get Seth out of there!
Get Bronson out of here!
Come on, let's go. Get him out. Come on. Hey, what are you thinking? Come on, let's go.
How is Bronson Reed rising from that as they're calling for medical attention for both men? Somehow Reed emerges from the pile.
Bronson Reed is a damn monster.
Seth does not look good at all.